And police are investigating a crash that happened at the Big Five sporting goods store in San Luis Obispo. Around 4 in the morning, police say a person crashed into the store with their Prius and reportedly stole guns and ammunition. Police said all the weapons were recovered after the incident, but the suspect left the scene. The incident is under investigation, but the store was open for business today.